Ladies and gentlemen, the Nathan W. Jones Memorial Scholarship was established by Doug and Denise Jones and generously endowed by a match from the El Paso Chihuahuas Foundation in memory of former head groundskeeper Nate Jones. The scholarship aims to encourage and support students in the Southwest region who have chosen turf management as a career. Now down on the field, please welcome Jackson Powers, the inaugural recipient of the Nathan W. Jones Memorial Scholarship, and presenting the check for $2,500 are Doug and Denise Jones, Brad Taylor, Senior Vice President and General Manager of the El Paso Chihuahuas, Yari and Maria Natal, Yazletza and Dariel Rivera, Micah Short, Paso del Norte Foundation, Dr. Ryan Gross, head of the Turf Management Program at New Mexico State, and Cassie Cadre of the New Mexico State Foundation. For more information or to donate, go to pdnfoundation.org. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a huge round of applause for the Jones family and friends and Jackson Powers, the inaugural recipient of the Nathan W. Jones Memorial Scholarship.